I'm Kevin the editor, and thanks for tuning into this Polk Today video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video with others to help support free local news at polktoday.com.